All right, this is Redneck Cardiology Rhythm Identification. Today we're going to be using a 22 and a 12 gauge. The 22 represents the firing of the atria, and the 12 gauge represents the firing of the ventricles. Stay tuned. This is normal sinus rhythm. This is AFib. This is going to be sinus pause. So this is going to be VTAC. This is going to be VFib. This is SVT. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
This is a first degree block. Alright, so this is going to be a second degree type 1, the weaky block. Second degree type 2. This is PEA.
Okay.
This is a systole.